This is a little bit of a thank you for good okra soup, okay? I just want to say my African okra soup is so nourishing and it's so healthy. Every time I take eat fufu and okra soup, I feel so strong and healthy and nourished. Like I actually feel good. I feel the difference and I'm so grateful to good okra soup. When I make that okra soup and I put all that fish and crayfish in it, I just know that I'm putting good stuff for me. When I put in the egusi in there, oh my god, I know that it's good for me. It nourishes my body. I'm so grateful for good okra soup. Excuse my mouth, I had the dental numbing, okay? I went to the dentist and they numbed that part of my mouth, but I still had to eat okra soup because I can't chew right now. So I had to eat something that I'm going to swallow. Luckily, I have some okra soup at home and I just feel well nourished. And I'm so grateful for my good, healthy and delicious okra soup. Not only is it like healthy, it actually is delicious. I mean, most of the time, things that are healthy for you taste gross. But okra soup is healthy and good for me and it tastes amazing. And I'm so grateful for that. So, yay to good okra soup.